A one-of-a-kind blue diamond sells at auction for close to $50 million. Wasn't me who bought it. The jewel was a showpiece at Wednesday's auction in Geneva. The 12-carat blue moon diamond is said to be among the largest known gems. It topped the previous record price of $46 million set 5 years ago by the Graf Pink, a large pink diamond. Sotheby's auction house says the jewel was purchased by a Hong Kong private collector.